Kolika je moć interneta odlično zna Mariano Di Vaio. On je jedan od najuticajnijih blogera na svijetu. Sa 17 godina postao je model, a godinama kasnije internet je postao njegovo glavno oružje.
I started when I was 17 as a model, but then I didn't have any social networks, I didn't have any help by internet. And right now, like 99% of my job is on internet. It's because of the social network, and it's because of my blog. So I guess most of my success, if we want to call it success, is because of internet.
Ljubav prema blogu se kaže rodila u New Yorku.
That's where I saw a lot of blogs. Blogs about food, blogs about, you know, houses, blogs about hair. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna make my own blog about fashion because that's the thing I love. So I made it and it actually came out really, really nice. But it's not even 2 years. It's like a year and a half maybe. It's like, yeah, 2 years maybe.
Za to vrijeme privukao je veliku pažnju. Njegov blog svakodnevno posjećuje veliki broj ljudi širom svijeta. Više od 1.600.000 osoba prati njegov rad na Instagramu i oko 900.000 ljudi na Facebooku. To mu ističe mnogo pomaže da se mijenja na bolje.
They can write comment up behind the picture, or below the picture, or like below a video or whatever. So it's really helpful in that way because, yeah, it helps you to understand if you're doing something right or if you're doing something wrong.
A upravo ta bliskost sa ljudima je ono što blog čini posebnim.
I think that's the key of blogging because, you know, you are really close to the reader. And that's what makes it so nice for the people.
Zato onima koji su već, ali i onima koji planiraju da postanu blogeri, savjetuje.
You are talking with your readers and they want to know something from you. You know, they're asking for advices and they're asking for suggestions. And if you have the chance, try to answer to all of them because people want to talk with bloggers. Otherwise, they would read magazines or watch the TV. They can't talk to the TV, right? That's why they're following blogs, because they want to talk to the blogger.
No, ovaj blogger veoma vodi računa kako surfuje internetom.
You never know who you're talking to and you have to use it safe.
Mariano je protekle nedjelje boravio u metropoli crnogorskog turizma. Kakav je budva na njega ostavila utisak, vidi se po fotografijama i komentarima koje je po dolasku svakodnevno objavljivao na svom blogu i društvenim mrežama, a o svemu će, kako je rekao, uskoro detaljnije pisati. Impresioniran je starim gradom.
I went to see the museum, I had the chance to know a little bit about the story, you know, like the olive tree, the churches and everything. So I think I'm gonna write a little bit about it. And also by the beauty of this land. Like, I mean, I didn't expect this beauty by Montenegro. It's like the landscape are amazing, the sea is really nice.
Posjetu čuvenog blogera organizovala je turistička organizacija opštine Budva. Svjesni su, kažu, koliko je važna online promocija.
Internet portali i društvene mreže postaju svake godine sve više glavni izvor informisanja, prvenstveno kod mlade populacije, tako da smo ove godine svoje PR aktivnosti usmerili prvenstveno na online promociju.
Italijanski bloger posjetio je još Kotor i Tivat, a prije polaska gledaocima naše emisije poslao je poseban pozdrav.
I'm gonna say hi to all the watchers of ServSmart and I hope you guys had fun and hope to see you soon on my website to read about Budva.